in the interest of transparency, you know, there's a tremendous amount of interest in the results, even though there's been no official tallies yet. Based on self-reported totals from precinct captains across a representative sample of Iowa precincts, accounting for 60% of the anticipated precincts, the results that we have currently are in the first round total, Senator Sanders with 29.08, Mayor Buttigieg with 21.63, Senator Warren with 19.51, Senator Kloboucher with 12.27, and Vice President Biden at 12.04. Post-realignment, those numbers are Senator Sanders 29.4, Mayor Buttigieg 24.87, Senator Warren 20.65, Vice President Biden 12.92, and Senator Kloboucher 11.18. Again, the spreads in these results have been pretty consistent all through the night. By the time we had about 15% in, these results have held across all the reporting. So we anticipate that this will hold probably till the end of the time.